Most of the campus from there.
We're just running a horse through a college. This is awesome. Let's see.
Okay. Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Too bad.
I thought we were supposed to do it. Riding a horse in the middle of I don't know where. Presumably Texas? No, it's not Texas. This is Colorado. What am I I don't know my states. Now everyone in the comments is going to be like, way to go, Rock. You're making Americans think Canadians don't know states. It's like, yeah,
I'm Callus.
I hate that name.
Well, I mean, it could have been worse. She could have named it, like, something ridiculous, like Snowball. I mean, the horse is brown, why name it Snowball? That's obviously just a joke, still. Can you imagine naming a horse Snowball? I could not imagine naming a horse that at all. I can't even get up the stairs with a horse. I really wanted to get up the stairs with a horse. I'm pretty sure most teenage girls just want to get up the stairs with a horse.
Well, it's good.
Like, if they're obsessed with horses, it's like, if you're, like, a 14-year-old... Like, I'm not saying it's, like, wrong or anything, but, like, if you're a 14-year-old girl, it's like, I'm pretty sure you'd want to...
It's so chilly.
When's that time of year?
You mean fall? You don't know chill. You don't know chilly. Oh, please tell me. Oh, my gosh, yes, I've
How
been
many
so...
How people do you think are there? Fireflies.
This is so cool!
Quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people?
I'm gonna school inside a horse. That's awesome.
I'm not sure.
This is so cool. This is so cool. This is so cool. Do I have to open it?
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Stay with the horse. Yes, I don't want him running off.
You want?
I'll be right back.
Oh boy, runners. I don't see any runners. Were you just trying to get rid of her? It's cool if you were. I mean, still, like, that's. Like, I don't hear any runners. I'm just like, where are the runners? Okay, let's just get some health, I guess. Okay, so that's not ideal, but you know, that's still pretty good health, I'm not gonna lie. Like, that's okay health. Like, it's not like great.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Cool. I'm just saying.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Is that what I think it is? Yes! Oh my gosh, we have a flamethrower! That's epic!
We're going back.
Okay, this is the best game ever! It has a flamethrower, and you can roast zombies. I don't care what anyone says about Last of Us, this is an amazing game. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm trying to get up the stairs. The horse. So I would expect you to be a little...
Go back.
Okay. Why can't I get up the stairs with a horse? I really want to get up the stairs with a horse, please. Just let me get up the stairs with a horse. Alright. Can I open this door then? Alright, let's see what's in the power switch.
No juice.
Use a horse though, so it's sad. I want to have a horse with me. So I'm just roaming around this giant campus. So the fact that I have a horse in the school, I mean, it's the zombie apocalypse, man. Like, what do you expect if there's a horse in the school? You got bigger problems. I mean, the zombies are probably up to after you. Okay. I really need to find. Okay. So the runner's almost took most of my health, but that's not quite. I really want to get up there, but I can't. Or can I? Hold on. Wait.
Scoot back.
Second. Okay, this is gonna sound crazy. But if we move the horse back here, and then I get Ellie to come here, that's not going to work. Okay, what can I use to get there? Nope, don't see any triangles yet. Don't see any triangles at all. Don't see any, where? They be. I mean, I can't complain too much because I got a flamethrower and life is good when you have a flamethrower. Start the generator. Where the hell is the generator? Okay, so the generator's not there. Okay, where's the generator? I'm stupid, it is right there. It is right there, I am an idiot. I swear, sometimes. Okay, what was it? Oh, no, okay, it was... Tringle! You know, quick time events are my favorite way of getting a generator to work. Okay, is there anything I can use in here? I just love the fact that I have a flamethrower in this game. Please, I really hope I don't lose the flamethrower, because if I lose the flamethrower, I'm gonna be really upset. And trust me, you don't want to see Rock Lesnar too upset. I mean, you've almost seen him upset a lot. I'm playing this game, but like, stuff. Okay, now let's open the gate. Okay,
well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
I lost myself. No, I lost my... I lost my daughter in a accident. The soldier shot her down. I don't know if I can breathe. And now I'm going to this college with a 14-year-old girl. I barely just met. What has the apocalypse done to me? I know that I'm going down. And I know I'm just in town. So now... But I have this horse named Callus, and life is pretty malice. But I still go and push out every day. Hey, Naughty Dog, if you want me to actually remaster the game with an opening, then of course if this becomes an anime opening, please let me do the singing, because I would.
Aw, those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Aw, they're adorable. Adorable. It's adorable. That's not adorable. This is an adorable. Nobody asked for your opinion, Chris. Myself, because I'm starting to lose faith. But seriously, this is a big college. What is this, Super Mario Odyssey? Like, you can't have an over-expansive world like this. Like, it can't just keep going. No. Let's do the Odyssey. If we did the Odyssey here, we would be here for 5 years. Just in this character.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Where? I don't see them. Am I an idiot? Like, where are they? I don't see them.
No, look.
Oh.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Is it, though? Because I'm kind of scared. The battle's over. I really thought I had...
Goodbye.
So it's kind of cool that you get to ride around on a horse. A horse! In the school is just amazing. Right,
let's try that gate.
I'm trying. What are you doing? Alright.
There it is.
College itself, because I'm starting to lose faith. But seriously, this is a big college. What is this, Super Mario Odyssey? Like, you can't have an over-expansive world like this. Like, it can't just keep going. No. Let's do the Odyssey. If we did the Odyssey here, we would be here for 5 years. Just in this character.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Where? I don't see them. Am I an idiot? Like, where are they? I don't see them.
No,
look. Oh.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Is it, though? Because I'm kind of scared. The battle's over. I really thought I had...
Goodbye.
So it's kind of cool that you get to ride around on a horse. A horse! In the school is
try that gate.
What are you doing? Alright.
There it is. This won't budge.
Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. So close.
I see it. All right, you stay here and...
Watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry, I'm just getting antsy.
I thought that said angsty, and I was like... Oh my gosh, is she becoming him? Is she becoming him now?
Watch yourself.
You too.
That's usually something when it's like... That's usually when you say, like, you love you, not, like, watch yourself. That's usually something when you say, I will, or, you know, something like... Stop trying to punch... Stop trying to punch the air, Joel! The zombie apocalypse is happening. This guy's trying to punch the air. Okay. If I was a generator, where would I be? Also, I'm scared there's a zombie in here. Oh, hello. Random paper. I swear this game looks expensive. Like, forget Fortnite. This is a real battle royale. This looks like a college kid's dorm room, which is probably... Wait, let's go back? Can we go back for a second? Oh, it's my favorite band, Enum! Blood Samurai, Vengeance, Fever Skin, Democracy... Oh, my favorite emo bands! You don't know this about Joel, but did you know he was actually a part emo for a while? Ah, my favorite emo bands when I was back in Texas. ooh. Oh, it's here. I hope they don't mind me running through this stuff. Alright, student's journal. Student's journal. No, that was just parts. I'm just like, okay. Before you say I have no morals, it's the apocalypse, okay? No one's even here, and if they are, they're probably dead. Or undead, as we like to call them. I was, like, gonna be really scared if someone attacked me here.
Demon spores.
Oh, I got a letter bomb. Frickin' spores. They're everywhere, man. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, are you kidding me? There's a bloater, too? Oh, great. Like... Hello. Proceeds to die. Okay. I was like, oh, hello. Proceeds to die. Just why? Why must you be like this? Like I swear, I almost had a heart attack there. Like, I'm not even in my, like, I'm only in, like, my late teens, and like that actually that was actually, like, really surprising. Just to get resources, because if I can get resources, that's good. Like, you need to survive. When did that happen? get out.
More infected, I'm fine.
I was like, you may be fine, Joel, but my heart almost died. Where's the gate, Ellie? I can't see you, Ellie. University of Missions of what the hell was that? Or as I like to get, or the UEWTHET. That's right. That's right. You want to go to the UE. You want to go to the UE. I don't really see Ellie. Ellie? Oh, there you are. Yeah, sorry. I was busy almost. It. Yep.
All right, let's try the gate.
She did it.
Yeah.
I really thought the gate was gonna crush her. I'm like, Ellie, are you okay? I am really overprotective of Ellie.
There were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, you could see that. No guards.
Expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Come on.
Let's put the horse, because the horse makes me feel safe. Let's do that. Let's do the horse. Joel. There we go. Lead horse. And then we... Allie, can you give me a hand?
Yeah, it's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Explain your plan. Okay, I have a plan, but I think it's kind of stupid and it's probably not going to work. Okay, first off, we need to get a lot of running speed. It's going to work. Stupid car, get out of the way! I would have been excited if that actually worked. know, Joel's a flamethrower now, so that's pretty cool. I like flamethrower. I really want Joel, alright, well, we can't get over there. Can you imagine doing this with The Walking Dead? Okay, here's what we need to do. We need to kill more zombies, but first we need to find resources. And how do we do that? By going through a college. Great, how do we do that? By trying to jump over it with a horse and then saying it's too hard.
Goodbye.
Alright. I really thought that was our way in. Oh well. Wait a second. This might be it. Aha! Aha! You're a genius! No, a little help. Gonna use it to get over, but I guess running a trash can to the gate works too. Where's our horse? Allie, where's the horse? Allie, I don't like that the horse is gone. I don't like the horse is gone, though. That is a problem. But at least I have my flamethrower, so you know. As long as I don't lose my flamethrower, I should be okay. Good noises. I thought that was the horse. It was just Joel. Dang it. It's just Joel. Just the main character for doing anything. Nothing important. How do we get up there? How do we get up there? There's no way to climb it. Maybe the poles? You think there'd be like a ladder or something. Like there really seems to be nothing. Oh. Maybe. Okay. This is just theory. Alright. If we get up here, then we can get up here. See? I'm smart too. Get up here. There you go.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Boomers, and then I'm gonna have to attack them. Like, I swear, I was actually terrified. Like, I know we're not supposed to have any fear, but like, seriously, like, it's really terrifying.
Hello? Where are they?
Probably infected, so I wouldn't touch them.
Let's do this.
Oh, I have 171 now. can upgrade the flamethrower?
Yes, it helps us out.
Well, I guess.
And then I'm gonna have to attack them.
Like, I swear, I was actually terrified. Like,
I know we're not, I know we're not supposed to have any fear, but like, seriously, like, it's really terrifying.
Hello? Where are they?
Probably infected, so I wouldn't touch them.
Let's do this.
Oh, I have 171 now. I can upgrade the flamethrower?
Yes, we build this out.
Well, I guess. Okay, so if I was a... Alrighty. Where would I be? Anything there? Five ropes here. I'm full of that now.
Down until we figure out what's going on.
Then we can scream and shout and we can do Gangnam Style. I'm making Joel seem so out of touch. I'm not gonna do that because I'm a good person.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Stay close. Because I'm gonna need to tell someone my will if, you know, I die. Here. That's a shame. Thought something good would be here. I really thought she was trying to put on her hood and be like, yeah, I'm super emo.
Oh, so when I don't open the door,
and bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
You're so edgy. I like it. Finding a bunch of stuff to put into my gun. Finding a bunch of stuff to put into my gun. Brick time. I'm here to stay, so brick's away. That's still not as good as the Uncharted theme song. Yep.
Shit.
Yeah, sure, because bloaters don't scare you, but monkeys do.
Well, the fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
James starts
to be fine. Am I the only person that found that joke funny? Okay. Alright, okay. What, Ellie? That was a lovely story about the end of the world.
You wouldn't believe your eye.
What about
can I break a mirror? I don't want to. I'm trying to avoid breaking a mirror. I really don't want to break a mirror. But if I'm allowed, please don't make me break a mirror. I don't want to break a mirror. Okay, I didn't break a mirror. Thank gosh. So, what are we up to, boys?
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect.
On his past relationships?
For years it felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! What the fuck are these guys?